How to share Google Calendar on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Google Calendar application on your device and make sure that you have logged in to your account. As you do that, it will land you to the home page of Google Calendar on your device. Next, here you can select on any of the dates to just select or create an event. For example, I'm going to tap on this particular date over here and then tap on this plus icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. Then tap on event. As you tap on event, you can just create an event by posting anything, such as test day, and then scroll down and here you can see the option of add people. So tap on add people and here you can add anybody that you'd want to add from your contacts as well. And as you do that, you can just tap on done and you can tap on save and it will be shared to other people on Android. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.